Hello, everyone. Welcome to part 18, game 2 of our playoffs. And we are up against the
Raiders.
New England Patriots.
We are one step away from making the Super Bowl.
Losing the Super Bowl.
Yes.
And if we win this game, we're either playing... The winner of this game will either play
Seattle.
The winner of Lions versus Seattle. So...
I'm hoping
the Seahawks play the Raiders in the Super Bowl. So.
Yeah, because we're in the actual NFL, we are all three of us are Seahawks fans. And so it would be kind of almost a conflict of interest, if you will, that we're... playing against our Seahawks,
Patriots.
Even though we're actual fans. But we'll see how that goes.
I'm ready to see this New England Patriots offense take on the Raiders.
Just want to mention right before the video started, Tyrese did say go Raiders.
No, I didn't.
No, I don't believe he did.
You know you did.
Ryan just agreed with me.
Ryan, you know he did. I know how he feels secretly. So the Patriots are 11-5. Look at their record. If our records are switched, kind of look at that. They're 11-5. We're 15-1. Kind of look at it.
I would like to announce that Khalil Mack and Bob Fartley are retiring after this.
Bob Fartley is not retiring.
Yes, he is.
He will go on to dominate the coaching scene
until Madden 18. And then I shall rise from the ashes.
Turns out Bob Fartley is actually the head coach of his football team.
Never. Ben McAdoo.
But he won Coach of the Year his first year, though. So the Patriots are going to kick off.
Let it be known, teams wearing white mostly win playoff games.
Titans were wearing white last week. No, they were wearing white. Yeah.
Jimmy Garoppolo facing his former defense in the New England Patriots.
Oh, really?
Jimmy Garoppolo facing off against his former team.
Watch out for Dante Hightower and Malcolm Butler out there.
Oh, nice.
What'd you do with Crabtree?
I traded him earlier in the season for Jordy Nelson. So now he plays for Green Bay.
That's a horrible trade.
No, it wasn't, because I got Jordy Nelson.
Michael Crabtree.
With Jordy Nelson.
Who's younger.
So, no matter. I'd rather have experience over...
B. X.
Or that.
I chose none of his options because I don't like Tyrese's options right there.
If I support the Raiders, will you go to my options?
No.
Okay.
Because I already know you support the Raiders, so it's okay.
Lob it to B.
Oh, see, that's what happens.
Nah, no one was around it, so it's not a pick. So you need to learn. You need to learn stuff, little boy.
Little boy, I've been here.
Little boy.
I'd like to announce
Here's little
that
boy. Little boy.
This high-powered New England defense is beautiful.
Oh,
incomplete.
Amari Cooper had that, though.
I've heard about Amari Cooper in this football season.
He was kind of silent this season, huh? He wasn't really making
anything special.
His rookie year was pretty impressive, but this year was just kind of, I guess, lackluster.
RB.
Oh!
Okay. And that's 3-0 for the Patriots. I mean, the Raiders.
It's not 3-0.
It is.
No, we got like 2 first downs this drive.
No, that's 3-0 now.
It doesn't make it 3-0. The Raiders kick, and it is good. Wasn't going to miss at all. So, Oakland takes a 3-0 lead here. They knew this wasn't going to be an easy game coming in. They knew this was going to be a fight going up against the Super Bowl, the four-time Super Bowl team in the Patriots. Here comes Tom Brady, Jimmy Garoppolo's former mentor.
Oh.
Brady only played 12 games this year due
Brady
to being
Brady in the shotgun with LeGarrette Blunt in the backfield.
I was trying to talk there,
Gronk
sir.
Split out to the left, blocking LeGarrette Blunt, gets the ball, he's just going up.
And gains nothing.
1 yard gain.
Player to watch right now on the New England offense is Julian Edelman and Rob Gronkowski.
With LeGarrette Blunt.
Not really.
Tom Brady looks, drops it back in the shotgun.
Play action.
Avoids the sack. Flushed out.
Oh, gets the ball out.
Khalil Mack almost with the interception.
Barely.
Nice move to avoid, but there was no one open. Tom Brady.
This New England team may have won 11-5, but they got the second seed in the AFC for a reason. Throwing is
Brady on third down. Brady looks. He fought. Brady looks. Fires.
Tries to fire and he throws it away.
Goes out of bounds. Three and out for the Patriots. Tom Brady going 0-2.
Would you stop?
No.
Stop it with the commentary.
It's annoying.
Just barely.
I'm trying to speak.
I'm trying to speak.
You're like interrupting me. You're cutting me off.
Oh, so I have a funny joke. No.
Oh,
so
gosh,
okay, so knock knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting Sloth.
Interrupting Sloth who? So here comes the Raiders offense back out on the field looking to add to their lead. Would you just let me speak? Dude.
It's like,
sir.
It's like,
you're
Bill
being rude
Sims
and I don't
Jim
appreciate
Nance.
It.
You have to get used to it. Skip Bayless and whoever the hell it is.
Just let me speak.
Let me speak.
No. I am the best. I am number one commentator. You're kind of like, you know, the Michael Cole to my Jerry the King, you know?
Or the
Jerry King to my JR.
Well, I hope you lose in that case.
or the Jim Ross to my Paul Heyman. Or the Scott Hall and Kevin Nash to my Hulk Hogan, you know?
Incomplete pass there by Jimmy Garoppolo.
Here comes the Raider offense, looking to add to their lead.
No first down.
Tries
third
to
and one.
It's gonna be third and two. Keeping his eyes downfield, waiting
for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it. Now a first carry for Latavius Murray.
And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. Just a game first down. Couple, but good enough to keep the drive rolling. So what do you have to say about that, Tyrese?
I say I have another announcement.
Oh, gosh. Stop!
Public service announcement.
No PSAs. No PSAs.
The Patriots are going to win, and this is going to be a pick!
It's a touchdown! Amari Cooper.
You're welcome.
It was all by myself. It was my skill, not Tyrese's. I'm number one. Okay.
And we will see in the epic showdown of Madden 18.
Oh, yes, coming up
August.
Probably September. Yeah, August, September, somewhere there. We don't have an exact day yet.
I might let Tyrese win just to think, let him think that. Not really. Not when you didn't earn it. What changes here, if anything? 10-0 Oakland Raiders lead. The biggest deficit overcome in a conference title game is 16 points by the Seattle Seahawks. Back 2 years ago. End up in the end zone. So 2nd and 10 here. So much of this game is about leverage. We always talk about low man wins in the trenches. Much like that at just about every position. And sometimes, if you lose that leverage and you're losing the battle, just jump up at the line of scrimmage and try and knock the ball away. And that's exactly what happens. You know, since the Patriots actually won Super Bowl 51 this year, do you know what happened to me at school? What happens to me at school on a daily basis now? My friend Brandon walks up to me and says, "Say it," and I have to say that Tom Brady's the greatest football player of all time.
Did you lose a bet?
Yeah. Brady's 0-4 right now.
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon, it's the Patriots in possession to begin quarter number two.
They are, however, what do you mean? Facing a fourth down situation. Don't even.
Conspiracy, guys. I'd like to announce that I made fruit punch out scalloped potatoes for Russ's birthday. And this'll hit just
beyond the goal. No, it didn't. I hate scalloped potatoes.
Not my fruit punch scalloped potatoes.
Fruit punch. I hate all scalloped potatoes, even if they're fruit punch scalloped potatoes.
What that kind of disgusting. Man are you?
That sounds disgusting to me.
Is it like fruit punch scalloped potatoes? Now, is it scalloped potatoes with fruit punch juice poured on it, or is it like fruit punch flavor?
Flavor.
Because that would be, I mean, either way, it's weird. But.
No thanks, though.
You see, I added a pinch.
A pinch. Just one. So you're like, you dipped your hand in the toilet and then sprinkled it one time.
That's disgusting. Oh, okay.
Don't forget there was a log floating.
A log!
RB! On my RT! Sometimes they dish them out themselves. He was trying to get it to Andre Holmes. What a hit time. There by that New England defender. Here's
Marquette King. Not really much of a hit. Oakland. Back deep,
Danny Amendola for New England. 10-0 lead.
So,
still plenty of time in this ball game.
This is fielded at the 27.
Ooh. Nice little 12 move yards. There.
Not really. That time. And the Patriots take ooh. Over. How do you like it when I'm cutting you off, huh? Huh, son? Huh, son? They have a little something to build on.
Tom Brady under center.
Looks like a run play. They want to see if that can continue as this game progresses. I was right.
Power run play. Oh, LeGarrette Blunt
trips over. Didn't really get like what? 4.4.
Well, okay. Power formation here. Brady gives the ball off. LeGarrette Blunt. Oh, that would have been TD. What did he? Why did he joke there?
Clinton Dix was not fooled.
Stupid computer. Brady in the shotgun. You control the clock
because then you have the ball and they don't. And also the physicality sets the tempo for the what? That didn't count. That shouldn't have counted. We heard them talk before the game about utilizing the intermediate passing challenge. Game this week. No, that's fine. I knew it was an intermediate challenge. It looked like
that was fake. As well,
most teams it was a period at a time to work on different things.
They put a couple periods of work into the intermediate possibly going to white. Now we know exactly why. LeGarrette Blunt they got the look that they were seeking, and they were
able to take advantage of it. LeGarrette Blunt's still out there, though.
Matthew Roberts.
2 minutes to play. 2 minute warning.
I don't know who Matthew Roberts is, guys.
New England down by 10. Looking to get to Super Bowl 51.
If Russell doesn't win the Super Bowl, he has to create Ryan as a quarterback. Next Madden.
Create a character.
Oh, Vince Wilfork sacking his former quarterback, Tom Brady.
Do you mean create a character that looks like him?
With his name Ryan Dragovich. And that's okay. Sack number 6 for him on the year. Play action. Now Ryan Dragovich partner.
Oh!
Sack.
Again.
Remember, Oakland has not forgotten about the Tuck rule game. They are going to get revenge tonight. We all know what happened there, though. That was a fumble.
Going forward. He's been a busy man here in this first half. What a boot kick.
You already know, though, but he pulled the arm back and got hit by Charles Woodson. Just saying, it was a fumble, though.
To be continued. They had to punt from deep inside their own territory. Yes. I believe lose the field position battle as a general rule. We should do an arcade style game sometimes. offense, get a couple of first downs. Madden Arcade.
Madden Arcade.
Yeah. Is that even for a Friday Night Sweetness.
That's an actual thing, sadly.
It is.
It's awesome.
It's crazy.
How does it work?
So, like, so it's not like, so it'd be like three on three, maybe. And then, I'll show you a video after we're done filming.
Okay.
It'll really go.
Matter of fact, go.
Madden Arcade. So, does it work like, do you play it, is it like with actual players, or do you, is it like a, kind of like a backyard, sandlot style football?
It was okay. In my opinion, I didn't hate it. Let's just say that, I didn't hate it. It was okay, I guess.
We already did a Madden video for Friday. You know. I mean, I guess.
I know what it is. I know what he's talking about. Yeah. It's okay. Some people really liked it. Some people just were like, meh. I guess it was okay.
It'll go as a gain of six that time, and it moves the chains as well.
Garoppolo getting loose out here.
Tried to take a shot downfield, but no one was open, so it was tucked in run time, and he picks up a first down. There's Garoppolo on first and ten, looking deep for his tight.
Intercepted.
Oh no!
By Harmon.
Sad times.
But there's 8 seconds left in the second quarter, so as long as Oakland keep him under wraps, should be just fine.
Absolutely perfect sense. Run it and get out of there. But I'm just wondering if the pressure of today's NFL and
that all takes into halftime. So Oakland up by 10, going into halftime. Look at these highlights, though. Look at the runs, the catches, and all that.
Don't you at least want your guys to get a drink of water?
What?
Oh, what? I didn't hear any, that's a new. I've never heard him say that before. It's like, oh man, can we at least get a drink of water?
Oh God! So the Patriots will get the ball to start off the second half. And this will be a touchback as we get the second half underway. Patriots are down by 10. Not impossible comeback.
What was said in that locker room? That's what I want to know. I would love to have been in there because we often have the feeling that there's a lot of shouting, screaming, people upset. But typically, halftime locker rooms are a lot more clinical than that. And in this case, are they upset that the plays weren't working because of execution? Or did they think they were just bad plays to call? Yeah. We'll find out pretty quickly here if they feel like they had something going, but they just need to do it a little bit better or not. We'll find out. 3 yards
New England just hasn't been able to get anything going here.
Here on third down.
Tough game. Oakland trying to stay on top. Oh, stopped.
1 yard gain on the play, and that'll be a call.
1 yard gain by LeGarrette Blount.
But forget knowing where the first down line was. This defense created their own line of scrimmage. They won every battle up front. And a lot of times that is one on one. And if you win your one on ones enough times, your defense is going to be pretty good. They had more people to the football and snuffed out the play.
Oh, no.
4 yard boot, just a yard on the return as he's covered up quickly. And the offense will come back on.
They're both wearing 22 as well.
First and 10.
That was weird.
So here comes the Raiders offense getting ready for their first possession of the second half.
There's 14.
We talk a lot about pregame speeches. What are halftime speeches like?
For the most part, not nearly as emotional. They're a lot more clinical. Every now and then, though, they'll get after you if they think they need to light a fire. But in this case, let's go into the virtual locker room, because here's what I think happened. They got in there and they said, listen, let's take control right away. Defense, we got the lead. Defense, don't give up any points. Turn the
ball. I got the defense.
Give us more of a cushion in the game. Check so far.
This guy.
Defense shut them down. Let's see if the offense gets done.
Eluding the pressure right. And that's complete to Walford. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. So the defense blitzed. A nice job picking that up, completing the pass.
Jimmy Garoppolo, is he playing better than He is playing better than his former mentor, Tom Brady, right now.
Oh!
Rivera, going to the end zone, but stopped at the 5-yard line.
Oh, that was good.
Oakland has a chance to put this game way out of reach.
Coaches really don't care from what position they get this, but run after the catch ability, wrap, and he's in.
Touchdown, Oakland.
Touchdown, yay.
Where's Tyrese with that one?
Where'd he go? Is he pooping again?
No. Tyrese, where are you? Oh my gosh, he's on the
screen. Oh, he's looking for his Madden arcade.
What does that mean when a guy says running behind his pad?
Means that he's going to be a physical runner. They're up by 17. But who will they play in the Super Bowl if they do go? Will it be Detroit or will it be Seattle?
And it culminates with a Latavius Murray touchdown run.
Yes.
On is the Raider kickoff unit now.
We pretty much have every console except for
and
Nintendo.
This will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Out comes the New England offense to see what they can do this time. And last drive, three and out. Still a goose egg on the scoreboard. How do they break that goose egg?
They've got to find a way to get the ball in the hands of their playmakers, get them some space, and try and make a first down and get some momentum going.
Pierre Blunt gets a gain of 9 there.
Throughout the game, and that three and out on the last possession, that told you just how stalled they are on offense.
Mm-hmm. So who will step up here? We'll see. Again, here's Blunt. And he went no.
Oh!
Taken down.
Taken down for a loss of 1.
Lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Third and 2.
The NFL guys really didn't adopt much from the college game, but one thing that has crept in there is spreading.
First and 10 turned to a second 1, which turns into a third and 2, which the Raiders hope, they're hoping will turn into a fourth down. Will it? No, he gets enough for the first. Gets a gain of 3 for the first. Stretching out his body there.
Situational football and understanding where the first down marker was and getting there.
I'm ready
to throw. It's Brady. He's got time.
Throws wide open.
They showed off a nice juke of the defender before the next wave could bring him down. Back now in the East Bay.
Second and 1.
Football, but they trail here as we begin the fourth quarter.
It's the fourth quarter with 5 minutes left. The Patriots need to do something here quick if they want to win.
Brady to throw on second down. Roberts with it over the middle. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps. He cuts towards the middle of the field, and now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice
target. The ball right there.
18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs.
Well, there it is. Brady connected with Gronk, but...
They're going
game,
spread formation, 5 wide. Brady in the shotgun. Brady has all day to throw right now. Amendola with the reception right there.
Need to get together and fast. That looked like a pretty good route combination there, because you've got to find a way to clear the guy running the drag, because when you do, you just put the ball on it and then let him run.
He's got some space. They'll run it now out of the gun, and there just continues to be nowhere to run. He's bottled up again at the line of scrimmage. Yards still to go here on second and goal, and he's going to be met.
Stopped him. White only gets 1 rush, no pickup or carry or anything on that.
They gotta have 6 here. It's third and goal. Working from the gun, it's Brady. And
Brady throws away
through the goalposts. That was funny.
And keeps a field goal on the table as it's fourth down. Field goal obviously means
Patriots
going to
go for it.
Go ahead and go for it on fourth down.
Wait 20. Now Brady gotta have this one. This is caught. Gronkowski.
Touchdown Patriots on fourth and goal.
Touchdown. Rob Gronkowski from 6 yards away. And the Patriots get a score closer. Big fourth down conversion for the score and the defense. That is a tough pill to swallow.
And big Oakland now lead has been cut to 10 points.
And, oh, okay, forget the field goal because that looked like an easy 3 points. Yeah, you might have had a defensive breakdown in there, but they pressed the issue and found a way to get it into the end zone.
They got the ball back. Yeah, I kind of failed in trying to audible onto it because the way I audible wasn't working, and you know, I don't know why I didn't switch to it. I switched to it. That's a weird glitch, I guess. The Patriots got the ball back.
After having already scored. Yeah, they've got the momentum here now. Surveying the field. It's caught by Roberts.
Oh, out of bounds.
They'll get 16 yards there. And that's good for a New England
first
down.
16 after he goes out of bounds.
And this will probably be the last play they can squeeze in here before the two-minute warning.
Defense always has to be careful in this situation. A lot of teams like to take a shot.
Brady now on first down. Screen pass to Blount. Time for a break. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. Back to wrap up the AFC Championship game after this. They slot Gronkowski.
Second I like how he says, like, talks as if we're going to commercial.
And a flag, and I think we got to jump here.
Neutral zone infraction, defense. And the defense gets a penalty on it.
And just a
Invincible
neutral zone infraction here, partner.
Can't believe
when
you're
ready to launch and get the quarterback, sometimes you take off a bit too fast.
So the offense readies for a second and four. Now Brady. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete.
Well, if we win this game, we actually have to simulate not to next week, but to 2 weeks from now. Because the Pro Bowl would be next week.
They're going to hurry back to the line now.
Yeah, so we'd swim past the Pro Bowl.
And that is incomplete. LeGarrette Blount was the intended target.
No idea.
And
it's
fourth down. So on fourth down,
they're going to go for a field goal.
Trots the kicker in a big spot here. From the right hash, it's a 46-yard attempt.
On third and one, I think everyone in the stadium thought they'd try and run the football there, but they tried to surprise the defense and hit something through the air. Instead, it results in an incompletion.
New England, only within 7 points.
So you knew one way or another that you needed two scores. They get the easy one out of the way. Now they'll need to get the ball back.
So, Brandon, the question is, how do you accomplish that?
Jones.
You can onside kick it, but remember, since you've got all three timeouts, you can still kick it deep and try to play defense.
And now here come the Raiders. They have the lead, obviously. The
Raiders are
going to
try to run out the clock here.
If for some reason they would make a mistake, a field goal does the opposition no good.
Everyone loved that.
Now we're going to get a timeout here called by the Patriots. All right, so the timeout over, and all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense.
The Raiders have to keep this clock moving.
Garoppolo looking to throw.
There they go.
To the left side and complete for Amari Cooper.
He throws it. There's a flag, though.
Yard line brought down there.
The pass is incomplete.
Offensive holding on the Raiders.
So a little grabbing there.
It'll be second and 19.
It's a loss of 10 yards on the play. And it'll make this a second and long.
And the clock stops because of the flag.
Oh, there we go.
Caught by
incomplete.
Holmes. Incomplete, and that stops the clock as well.
No way.
Incomplete pass on second down. Let's see what the offense draws up here on third. To throw is Garoppolo. And incomplete.
Oh, no. Now New England has two timeouts.
Here's Marquette King now. As the drive,
you better hope Marquette
King
punts this away.
Today's NFL, these big guys are featured receivers. They move all over the place to try and find good matchups, and they had one. They were just unable to complete the pass.
Taken from just outside the 30. A big kick that time, 52 yards.
Well, the Oakland defense has been able to stop New England all day up until recently, but
the Patriots gearing up to go now.
Patriots have two timeouts and a minute and 10 to score and tie up the game.
It's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of time gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences. And this is what they work on every week in practice.
Oh, I guess Riley Jr. is back in the lineup. I said he'd be out for the rest of the playoffs.
Oh, really?
I guess he's back.
Hey, guys.
These plays a bunch of times. Now's their chance to execute them.
They have the opportunity now. Here's the execution.
Oh, throws it.
Oh, no.
Time out.
Now, whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout.
Oakland calls a timeout. Is New England going to tie up the game here? 17 unanswered points in the fourth quarter, possibly. Oh, oh, hit out of his hands. David Emerson defending that perfectly.
Second and goal, New England.
New England trying to score and tie up the game here.
Watch Rob Gronkowski here. Big red zone threat for the Patriots.
Just unable to complete it in the end zone. A big time drop.
Oh, sacked by Khalil Mack. The Mack truck, Khalil, he gets Brady down.
New England has two more tries after this.
12. He throws it out.
Stops the clock. Fourth down. This is goal or die for New England.
This is a nail biter.
Do cover two, man.
Nope,
don't
shut
blitz.
Up. Shut up.
Don't blitz. No.
I will do what
I
feel
you're
like.
Leaving the middle of the field open.
Nope.
He's got time in the pocket. And he is a
touchdown, New England.
No way.
Told you, cover two man would have covered it.
What?
Or they can go for two. Did you do that on purpose? And while it
appears the heavy lift, I never like making things easy on myself.
And the kick is good.
It's okay. Don't matter.
Can.
No, I seriously thought that Khalil Mack would have been able to get to him because the offensive line had been blocking him all game.
Can the Raiders drive 30 yards with their two timeouts and kick the game-winning field goal?
Oh, there we go.
They have a little bit of time here to get into field goal range. New England has to play camp defense here. Still a lot of time on the clock. Risk reward. Okay. He's throwing deep in between two defenders.
Oh, knocked out.
10 seconds. He has time to throw some short pass or a deep pass and a timeout. Because he has to save time for the field goal.
Now they were trying to get that touchdown back in one shot.
Ben Russell's sweating.
There we
go. Oh, incomplete. 5 seconds left. This game might be going into overtime.
But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Back to throw, Garoppolo. He's going to air one out. It's
batted down. We are going into overtime. Season on the line.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Here we go.
Okay, so the studio's a little bit longer today.
Guess who's sister I was.
That's exactly right.
No.
Whoever scores first, unless it's a touchdown, the other team has a chance to match. That's how it really gets played out. But remember this, no matter
so the Raiders won the toss and elect to receive. So if the Raiders score a touchdown here, the game is over.
Teams for four quarters. Here we go to begin overtime. And they will not get a chance to
return. Just tripped.
I guess.
That was weird. I was looking at that for a second.
Garoppolo now to lead his offense back out there. And right now, probably just one thing in his mind, it's getting back to the hot start because he's really faded.
And ordinarily, when that happens,
why does he give me read off?
I want to be the leader of the squad. Now there's probably a silent camaraderie that comes around him saying, hey, guess what? We got you. Don't worry about it. Let's go, big fella. Because they know more times than not, he tends to pick things up and they tend to play well.
First throw of OT for Garoppolo.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, first down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands.
That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flag.
Oh, Murray!
Nice.
There's a flag. Uh-oh. Could be a face mask penalty. Oh, illegal block in the back on the offense. So it'll be first and 7?
Okay.
Weird. First and 7. It's weird.
To throw, it's Garoppolo. Flushed out right.
And Nelson's got it. Oh, a perfect nice. Throw.
Nice.
From Garoppolo.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels.
Sometimes it's designed, okay. And sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. Now that play is able to get on the run and was still accurate.
Latavius Murray has 5 yards on the season.
Good pickup on first down.
He actually hasn't fumbled all season.
He said he had good solid yardage.
Did? He hasn't. I didn't see him.
That was second down run for Murray. It'll be a
drop
of
the first down line.
Oh, maybe Arian Foster. That doesn't have one.
So following the run, we'll see what they do here on third down.
Garoppolo.
Garoppolo going to try and throw on third. And unable
Garoppolo.
To connect.
Oh.
It would have been a first down. Instead, it's
fourth and 3.
Get your points. Don't go for it. Because if you...
Oh, here we go.
This to at least get him a lead here in overtime.
Everything about that play tells you about today's NFL offense.
Miss field goal. You can't just be a guy who can run. The Raiders miss a field goal. And he didn't get that done on
that play. Now New England just has to drive.
All New England has to do is kick a field goal
to win it.
And the game is over. Oh. Like Garrett Blunt getting yards.
First down, Patriots.
And it gives the Pats a first down.
Whenever we meet with coaches and they always talk about wanting to establish running the football, it's oftentimes with a good tight end who can control
Rob
the line of scrimmage and the point of attack. And they're becoming harder to find because the colleges have given us a whole lot of receiving tight ends, former wide receivers who can run,
Garrett
not necessarily block
gaining
very well.
Momentum.
In this case, though, we saw two tight ends on the field, both of them with the ability to block, and he ran the ball successfully behind that power set. Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense, finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game.
Oh, sacked!
Oh, there we go.
For a big loss.
He's the one to get him, and that's sack number 7 for him on the year. Now, whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. They'll have two.
Talk about coming up clutch.
What can Brady do now with his drive?
That's a throw it away.
So he just tossed it away.
Just barely missing the gator. It'd be funny if it knocked an entire
time. Oh, Paige is going to trust their defense here.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball,
they punt it, but it'll be a touchback.
That's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. The Raiders offense now, they trot back out. Neither team scored yet. Now we go to sudden death. Next points win this game.
How about the tension right now? It is ratcheted up, isn't it? I mean, now whatever happens, points are scored, that's your ball game. Can't wait to see the defense now. Do they get a little more aggressive in order to not let the team just drive the ball easily down the field?
Gotta be careful though, right?
Yeah, if you're too aggressive, you just give up something easy and cheap. But some defensive coordinators, they'd rather take a stand that way as opposed to being nickel and dime.
Oh, there we go.
The field.
Holmes catches it.
It's a pickup of 16 there, and it'll lead to a new set of downs. And quickly, they get to the line. Garoppolo now, first down throw. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete.
That's first down at least.
Give him 15 more, and it's another first down. So there on that play, offensively, they were in the crossing route. Defense was in zone coverage, so as a former DB, how tough is it to defend there?
It's really difficult because your natural inclination is to chase the receiver and maybe leave your zone. So you have to have discipline in order to talk to your other coverage guys and let him know that that receiver's crossing from your zone to the next zone. He's coming your way. Make sure you have him.
A nail biter here, folks.
Oh, yes. Very intense.
Game goes into overtime after
interception.
No, it is not. Holmes gets him into field goal range. Deep into field goal range.
Are you kidding?
You certainly do. They're going to center the ball for Janikowski.
But everyone's talking, communicating, pointing.
And they call the timeout here.
Get the first down. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get the damn first down.
New England will call a timeout and stop.
They'll be left with two remaining here in this overtime session.
So now this thing's coming down to the big left leg of Sebastian
Janikowski. What? The heck is that?
Super Bowl. I don't even know how to do that.
Right there. Like that.
That's a new...
Like, the, no, I can't do that, dude.
He's icing the kicker.
I just go for it, I guess. Maybe it's set up like that on purpose. There we go.
Oh, wait. Oh,
my God.
Probably a new
Oakland
thing.
Is going to the Super Bowl.
There's still 25 seconds left.
No, there's...
What?
There's overtime.
We won.
Oh, yeah.
This guy, he's like the football Madden Jesus.
And he's like, oh, yeah, overtime.
That was amazing.
New England.
That was.
Almost comes back, almost wins their and punches their ticket to the Super Bowl. But wow. Oakland, with the last chance effort, says no. Oakland headed to Super Bowl 51, but who will they play?
Who will they play?
Let's the Lions.
Out. That was the most amazing game we have ever played.
The Seahawks. That's actually the first overtime.
And it was a championship game too, so that was that makes it even more amazing. So okay, let's see who we're playing. Do you want to upgrade? Oh, there you go.
So we are going to fast forward to the Super Bowl.
Guys, I would
advancing
like
to the Super Bowl. Who will we play?
Seattle.
In Super Bowl 51. Seattle or Detroit?
I'm placing my cards on Seattle. Because if it's Detroit, what the hell happened? Seattle let us down.
We are playing the Seahawks in Super Bowl 51.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Will Russell Wilson get a second Super Bowl, or will Garoppolo get a second Super Bowl?
This.
Who knows?
Is
something we will else.
And keep in mind, Richard Sherman's going up against the his former team.
Oh,
could he end up intercepting Wilson? Could the Seahawks end up losing their third Super Bowl, or could the Raiders end up losing the Super Bowl? Who will end up winning the Super Bowl? Find out next time.
On 2K Sports.
Yes, on
EA Sports.
Yes. So until then, ladies and gentlemen, be sure to check that out. If you miss it, then we'll come to your house
and make you
we'll laugh actually point and laugh at you.
Oh wow.
No, I'm just joking. But until then, yes, check out that video, and we will see you then next time.